Harley is by far the most famous female villain in the DC universe. People have been waiting for Harley Quinn to hit the big screen.
What?
Harley Quinn's a new addition. Like, only 5 or 6 years ago, she became a member of the Suicide Squad and really anchored that team in a brand new way.
What a ride!
Margot really settled into an incredibly difficult role. To be that spontaneous and be that humorous and be that soulful and be that powerful and tough, Margot worked very, 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 very hard.
When I researched Harley Quinn and the origins of a Harlequin, was always like to be like this mischievous little sidekick. And I thought it was important to keep that element that she always wants to be a sidekick to someone, but she's being really mischievous about it, and that's what she finds so fun.
Harley Quinn, nice to meet you. Love your perfume. What is that, the scent of death? She seems nice.
It was kind of cool because a lot of the other characters were obviously playing it like, I don't want to be here, I don't want to be with any of you guys, but for Harley, I played it that she was just like, yay, like first day of school, so many people to play with, this is gonna be great.
Something tells me a whole lot of people are about to die.
It was like walking into like a toy store and being like, what do I do first?